continue until the winter, so please come back then. From the loving Dr. Eggman. Sonic then opened the door and saw the place dead. There was nothing there at all. Checked the whole place and there was nothing there at all. He then went home and told them that Eggman wasn't anywhere to be found. There was a whole forest full of dust. The next day, and half was spent exploring the forest with an explorer to hear anything about Eggman. Sonic went back home to his own place and told him nowhere to be seen. The rest of the day was spent on finishing up unfinished business and then on forget about what tail and some of the other villagers. It turned out they just wanted to suck his cock and let them bang. Sonic then went to Tails' house and asked him what he was talking about. They went into Tails' room and Tails bent over and said, "I've always wanted you to stick your massive cock inside me and pump inside my butt. You sure want me to do that because I don't feel comfortable with this? Destroy all the wishes you have for years. Something I really want this man and I'm pretty proud of all the wishes you have for this thing." Sonic understands why Tails wants this so bad because they don't see each other for a while. Sonic found he enjoyed giving fun since he even asked same thing. Tails also enjoyed screwing his best friend and he asked him to come inside. They said their final goodbyes to each other. Sonic went back to his uncle's place and the school uniforms arrived and there were extra clothes for him to wear outside the school. His uncle also gave him back the money Sonic gave him. "I've been putting money every month since the day you were born until my hot dog stand became no more. Thanks to Eggman." It contains over $500,000 on this used on school stuff. "Not before I'm going to come over there and hit you with the ball so hard that you think about 10 times in a row in your school." I get your point, Uncle, and I'll only use it for school stuff. The next day, Sonic was getting packed up, head off, and just decided not to go to the jail because he jumped out the door. "Hi, Tails." "Hi, Sonic. I think this is one of these places I gotta head out and see my man no matter what the cost is." "I'm going to miss the 2,000 sales." His uncle came to the front of the house and told him, "Again, you must not know Sonic's speed. Trouble won't be low. I have to take it off." "I understand, Uncle, because I don't want to spy to spot me before you know how it is and how I got into all this." Sonic walked out of the village and said goodbye to everyone in this village. "My first step on the dirty beach on this field is to see what lies outside of this place. I wonder what lies out there, and I hope I find Eggman along the way. I'm a little over the weeks to go there." We continue. "Part 2 won't be up till Monday because I got a ghostwriter tomorrow and I haven't tried that there. Please post your comments and feedback on what you think so far."
Hey!
Chapter 3! Sonic heads out of the village and towards the house where the school sent Rutgers is in order to find the spy and hopes to find love, even though in his heart he will always have a spot for Tails and run the elf inside. He keeps on the lookout for Eggman to see if he can stop him before he gets to the top spear. Sonic wants to see Knuckles, who lives on the floating island that hovers over an ocean, to see if he knew anything about what Eggman was up to with the spy is. Knuckles is a echidna in the last piece of night. Once the emerald is stolen, the island will fall to earth, and a huge cattle will even destroy most of the fort along without helping anyone. Today, of all days, Knuckles is not protecting the master emerald and wonder where he's off to. Sonic takes a quick look to see Knuckles. Emerald disappeared. No. "There's a huge tidal wave. Head toward the village. There's nothing I can do to stop it. I just hope everyone get out there okay. I wish we can seal the underground shelter to protect us against something like this happening." Meanwhile, back in that whole village, Tails is sitting in his room masturbating.
Masturbating.
Yes.